way towards the end of the lap one, covering the appearance in the circuit. He does in the black, green and red livery. Behind, far more concerned with Mark Davies in the all-white car, and Mark Davies leads it late on the break towards the gap, but he didn't quite get level there. So Wilburn able to defend the second position, but Davies is on it here, trying